Hey yeah. Kids, this is Zakk Wylde. I'm Hootie and the Blowfish fame. Ozzy Osbourne. Blue Cheer. Black Label Society. And the Lawrence Welk man. This scale here is, we're going to start in A minor pentatonics. Which is based also in C major. So we'll keep it simple. We'll start with an A minor pentatonic. It goes something like this. That's, yes, my name is Mookie Fish, and that is lesson number one. You practice it enough, you can get it as clean as that. Trust me on this. I've done it for several years now, actually several decades. That is pure clarity.
Well, Zach's been watching too much YouTube.
That's
a video. That is it right there. Listen to the tonality. As you can hear the tonality. The great thing about blues is it teaches you how to sing when you're playing the guitar. You know, as opposed to just running scales. The great thing about blues, it'll teach you how to sing, and so the notes, it doesn't sound so much like you're running scales and patterns. You're actually playing music and you're speaking. Something like this. Very B.B. Kingish, very soulful, very beautiful. Keep practicing that one, kids. That's A minor as well.
we're gonna put something on here.
It just starts off okay, then it just goes terribly downhill from there.